Happy 2011. Woo! Now I gotta say, it is gonna be hard to be able to like write the date with dash 11 at the end of it. That's always a hard thing for me in the new year. I don't know why, just rewriting the date. I'm always like, dash 10. Oh wait, it's 11. With the new year, we get a whole bunch of brand new news stories, like how there's dead birds found in a few places around the world, with no explanation as to why. I say climate change, if you ask me. No one really is. So anyway, there's also, recently as of today in the news, too much fluoride consumption, as in the water we drink, the toothpaste we use, so watch out, guys, I don't want to get a mad case of fluorosis. To jumpstart the new year, I went to the foot doctor to get some work done. I don't really want to talk about what I had done, because it's kind of nasty. But now I have this awesome boot, and I have never broken a bone before. So I find this very exciting. I have, like, a slight little cast on. How exciting. Yeah, so now that you've had enough of my toes, you know, that's been fun. You know, I don't believe in New Year's resolutions because I never feel like I can stick to them. So I never really, like, make any, but mostly it kind of just fleets my mind. I just forget to do them. So I'm like, whatever, I'll just go with the flow. Flow with the go. And, so don't really have any bad, things that I need to... What am I talking about? I don't even know what I'm talking about. Also, to start off the new year great, I just got a nice canker sore. It's wonderful. Gotta say, 2010 was a pretty good year. It had its ups and downs, but you know, it was overall, I'd say it was a really good year. So it's gonna be hard to move on to the out of the. Oh wait, I couldn't say out of the single numbers because 10's not a single number. It's gonna be hard to move into the teens, even though 11 isn't like 11 teen, but like you know what I mean. It's gonna be hard to move past a pretty decent year, but I'm sure we'll make it even better. So get ready for a really good year, filled with excitement, good times, studying our asses off, and all that jazz. I'm Jonathan. I will see you guys next Friday. Bye!